If he say this, look him, look him. This is not enough. This is not enough. He have to be like this. Yes, yes. Quick back, quick back. He have to call them back. If you say, hey, he's open. We see he's open. So he have to back. He have to reach them back. He do the same thing. Maybe he take him. If he cuts too much, yes, he can check him. But he read his man also. If he give this ball, he's catching, but we have team rules. He's not catching him like this, flying. Or he's not catching him like this. He go middle, no. We all know that he catch him like this to baseline. So he come, he rotate. Yes, yes, we play. Let's go. Again, again, let's go. Yes, play, play, play, pick and roll. Okay, black ball. Andreas, Andreas. With Herkus. Yes, let's go. Yes, they are a little bit tired. But please check their talking. Check their talking. Are they talking? Small, little, poco, poco, poco. They are not talking. If you don't talk, you cannot create defense. Lamiskas, you take Andres, but you are now change. You are white, he is black. Let's concentrate their talking. They're talking. Yes. Let's go. Coach Lamiskas. Coach ball, coach ball, Lamiskas ball. Yes. Pressure. Talk. Talk. Coach. Whose ball? White, black. White or black ball? You don't know. You are writing. Okay, black. Good job. Bravo. Good job. Okay, now we talk to go under. No, we talk, we work to go under the screen. We work to go under the screen. We already worked. We work to push opposite side. We work to hedge. You can choose your pick and roll play. Defensive. Pick and roll don't have only offensive play. It's also defensive choice. But at the end, they have to communicate and they have to see their man. They have to see the ball. They have to see the help. And all of them have to box. One of the good things, good drill, is not easy for players. 4 against 3 or 5 against 4. So they have to work normally, but they have to give one more energy for missing players. Very difficult, but if you are able to defend 3 versus 4, four versus five, it will make you easier when you play 5 versus 5. If does, you are here. The ball, coach Laminskas has the ball. 3 defense, 4 offense. He's not playing. You are offense. Take the ball. Take the ball. Okay, he dribble. Yes, we have to take him. Now don't ask who will take him. The rule is no one will be open. Don't give open shots. If Arvidas does this, we are 4 versus 3. What can I do? It's not useful. It's not useful. So I'm reading. When he get the ball, I take him. Without rules. You are here. And without rules. He can cut. Stay, stay. He kicked the ball. Catch him. So we need a crazy talking. Crazy concentration. And crazy effort. Very difficult. They will tired, but it may help them a lot. You can pass anyone. Laminskas. Now, if he make pressure, this is correct. No. If he make pressure, this is correct. You can pass anyone you like. Yes. Stop. Rewind. You have the ball. You are there. Rewind. They give the pass. What happened? He beat him in one dribbling. Done. He has the ball. If he does this drill every day, he will catch, he will stop, then he will slide with him. Or when he beat him, we know that Arvidas is here Andres is inside. Yes, he can have the ball, no problem. Then you catch him. Because in the game, rotation never finish. Rotation finish, rotation. When they shoot the ball. Yes. Very good. Very good. Very good pass, Hercules. Andreas, more pressure. Yes, you can pass. Let's go. Let's go. Pass. Yes, talk. Talk. Catch him. Catch him. Catch him. Very good. Give the ball. Give the ball to Hercules. Give the ball to Hercules. You are here. No, no, you are defense. You are defense. Andreas, you are defense. Now, he make two assists in row. Good reading. Not easy. But I know that he's making assists. So maybe I defend him like this. Good. And this is not bad. One time you make this. Oh, I'm sorry. So he knows that I'm not easy. But hard, but friendly. I don't say this. No. But I don't say this also. No. Yeah, sorry, sorry. Let's go. I'm sorry. So be strong on the ball. Yes. Yes. Pressure. Let's talk. Talk. Yes, catch him. No middle. Up, up, up. Up! Up! Get the ball here. Perfect. He catch him. Take your positions. You are not there. Yes. Penetrate. Go, go, go, go. Slowly. Go. Wait. Now, if you rewind. If you rewind. This was Andre. This was him. Go. No. You rewind. This. This. But go. Stop him. The rest, he will think. He come here, he goes, but never stay behind. Wait. Did you watch this year EuroLeague final? Did you watch, how many people watch EuroLeague final? Everyone think that Kiryapa make the shot. We all remember here Kiryapa come and make the tip. We remember this, right? Right. But for me, no. When De Colo take the bad shot, De Colo take the shot. The Russian player, De Colo, French player, Ceska, he took the shot. Here was Udo, Ekpe Udo. He looks more, Ekpe Udo. Okay, he's in defense. He's in defense. And maybe who is more stronger? Okay, you are. It's more Kyle. Kyle. Yeah. So if Ekpe block him, this is his ball. But what Kyle did, he did this. He did this. So the ball pass. Kiryapa make the shot. So it's very important, either you are here or here. Very important, take the position and box or push regularly. So plus 20, Ceska. In one quarter, Fenerbahce is up. And 2 seconds to the European Championships. Erdogan thinks one rebound. Of course, yes. Of course. But I think one position. More than rebound position. He pushed me. Done. I push him. Then I get the rebound. So it's important to play the game until last rotation, until last second. It's very important. It does. You change. You change. Yes. Yes, let's go. 4 versus 3. We are talking. We are talking. No middle. No middle. No middle. Very good job. Hop, hop, hop. Hop, hop, hop, hop. Here's the ball. Now, when you work 5 against 4, 4 against 3, very, very, very difficult. 3 against 2. If you rotate to him and do like he does, hey, hey, hey, hey, it doesn't help anything. He can beat you, he can beat you. But no, when you catch him, no middle, yes, catch him like this, take the shot. Every time. If you don't give this, if you don't give up this in practice, this will not be their game style. Not. Not only, not only, not only, but it will be their character. Even they are sleeping, they make pressure in their dreams. Of course, when they are at the court. Again, ball is there. Yes, we are talking. Yes, talking. Yes, again, again. Yes. A little bit there. No, no, no, more, more, more. More there. Get the ball. Yes. Let's go. Watch 4. Watch number 4. Watch number 4. Is he talking or not? Look number 4. Okay, again. Again. Hop. Hop. Hop. Hop. Again. Yes. Everyone take position. See the ball. Yes. Yes, look. Yes, it's stuck. Let's go. Okay. Did he talk? Did he talk? Check again. Don't translate. Check for, is he talking or not? Yes, again. Let's go. Okay, now we talk a little bit if does. Is he working? Is he working? If does, number 4. Aydas. Aydas, is he working? Yes. Good. Is he talking?
Is
So you need one assistant coach to give his hard work. You need that assistant coach here. Here to be his buddy. Here to be his buddy, buddy, friend. His friend, here to be his friend. Hey, Baba, when he's going there, every time take him and talk to Arvidas. Arvidas, I'm your back, talk him every time. You understand, now I follow you. I'm the assistant coach. Yes. Let's go. Let's go. Talk with us, talk with us. Yes, talk to Arvidas, talk to Arvidas. Catch your man. Good job, good job. Again, again, quick, quick, quick. Again, he does hands, you talk, you talk. You talk. Yes. Yes. Now talk to him. Talk to him. Box out. Box out. Talk. Box out. Now is he talking? Idris, now is he talking? Now more. You put one more assistant coach. Concentrate on him. He talk. He can. He can. Maybe this will be another subject of talking. I know that in Lithuania you have perfect hard guys. Which is perfect, which is very nice. But this game is a little bit hard. So I never say be unpolite. Never. But attack to the position. Attack. Not the player. Not the player. Now he don't talk. Now he don't talk. There are ways talking to him. We can say him, hey, why you are not talking? Go and change. Okay. Or we can say him, yeah, Baba, who is working here like crazy? You. Are you strong? Yes. So why you don't make talking on top of it being better? Come on, you can. This is also warning. The other is also warning. When you don't talk, you are at the bench. You are here. You can say like this. I'm sorry. No one can say like this, but you can make this mistake. Hey, fuck it us. You can say like this. But you can also say this. Hey, you need to talk, come on. Second one is not personal. But get out of here, it's personal. When I change him like this, this is personal. But after the mistake, he come to the bench. Who can talk more, you or me? I ask him. Hey, you. So after 1 minute, come and come on, talk. Second one is in subject. For the subject, I'm talking for the position, not personally. It is very important at the bench. Because ladies before there, they say that everyone here to see the coach. You can act them easy like this. Come on, who take this hit? This is protesting the players. But tomorrow you fight with him. In front of it, we are all same, we are all human beings. So, give your protest to the position. And you know that you have to go on rotation, why not? Come on! This is not personal to him. This is to the basketball mistake. So this is very important for the assistant coach, for you when you are making the players. You can create that respect to working hard and every time criticize the positions. Here we are talking, sharing, not shaving, sharing, to share. You need to share. So, but at the practice, try to cut the practice minimum. This is not nice in the practice. Hey, Arvidas, if you don't take him here, let's come up here. It's not nice in the practice. It should be in game tempo. So, coach is here. He make one mistake, one position. He didn't go to rotation. We play the next position. Then I have warned him, hey, next time baseline, come on, baseline. Because game is like this. Okay, little bit rotations, little bit pick and roll, little bit coaching behaving. We make last 5-7 minutes because you have a fundamental country. With small shooting drills, like could happen at the game. Okay, four players at the low post. Low post, four players. 1, 2, 3, 4. Two players here. Or we are two players here. Two players here. One player to the wing. Ball at the low post. We rotate like this. We rotate like this. So we rotate anti-clockwise. Balls here, four balls. Two more balls, three balls, two more balls, two more balls. Let's go. Okay, you post up. Post up. Your offense. You post up. What my man do? What my man do? He will help back. So he play. He play. You defend me. You dribble. So I am watching Idas. I'm saying, Idas. Okay. When I have the ball. So maybe he beat his man. Go help a little bit. You are in defense. Idas has the ball. Yes. Kick him. Maybe a little bit you help. Yes, I get the ball. I make this fake and I'm penetrating. Then you are going to the corner. I kick you. You take the shot. So there is no defense. Three balls here. He knows how to play without the ball. No defense. He knows how to play without the ball, play without playing. He does. Then you kick him, you make penetration, play it again, go here, go there, Andres, go there, you are there. No, there is no defense. You make the fake, you penetrate, I have to show myself to him. He cannot see me. When I see that he is penetrating, maybe he go a little bit deep, so I have to make angle. Hey, Andres! I take the ball and take my shot. Okay. After you pass, you go here. The guy who shoots, he take his ball, he go there. Yes, let's go. Let's go. Hop. Ball to Arvidas. Arvidas pass. This pass is not good. Play. Done. Very quick. Ivdas has the ball. We don't do this fake. Take the ball. Fake. Go. No. With the ball. My man is catching me. With the ball. Jump stop. I penetrate. One face. With the ball. I stop and I penetrate. Yes. Very nice. Take your rebound. Yes, let's go. Yes, let's go. Why you doing it? Let's go. Come on, we are tied a little bit. Let's go. Yes. Let's go. Come on, Arvidas, you are here. Let's go. Wait. Yes, let's go. Yes, let's go. Wait here. Go. Talk. Yes. Come on, Andres. Run here! Yes, let's go. Run here! Hercules! Wait. After this pass, after he give the pass, this guy. There is no one here. We do this in purpose, because he fake, he penetrate, then he kick him, then he have to immediately run here. But since they do this first time, maybe this kind of this drill, especially very normal. Very normal, because it's not their reflex, very normal. So this guy makes like this, little bit. Oh! Then he go directly here. But after we practice every day, he know that first he has to come here. He need eye contact with him. He fake. With the ball, you are penetrating. Now I follow him, then he run here. 2 hours before, we call eye contact. some teams we talk, they understand each other perfect. Because they follow each other. The guy who made the last kick, come quickly here. Hop, hop, hop. You see Mandas? The best boyfriend of the season for all Klaipeda girls. He's playing. He's like this. Never. With girlfriend, perfect. Here, no. Play, play. No, play, play. You are playing, post up. Hey, hey, hey. Make one step. Jump stop. And penetrate. Here's the ball. Don't memorize. Never memorize. Never memorize. He's playing. You are playing. Mandas. Yes. You go a little bit corner. Again, he play. It happens in the game. He goes to the corners. Yes. Hey, hey, hey. Jump stop. Now I penetrate this side. When I penetrate, I know that you are there. I know that you are there. I kick him. Maybe the fourth guy, he run here. He run here. Jump stop. He make one more penetration and go inside. He dunk. Offensively or defensively? Offensively or defensively? We have seven players at the bench. Seven players not to support. They are also players. Because if you play without stopping offense, defense, you get tired. Go! Yes, bravo Mandas. Go. Go quickly. Arvidas, Arvidas. Go. Mandas, good job. Yes. Yes. Good job. Good job, good job. Let's go. Let's go. Now we put İvdas. Go, go, go. Now we put a little bit more fundamental. You can make million styles. Let's play. I'm taking the last shot. Let's play. Let's play low post. Ah, okay, okay. I make jump stop. I do the fake. I do the fake. One crossover. I take the shot. Go. Yes, very good job. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Watch. Watch. Let's go, let's go. Watch. 23 and 4. 23 and 4. Look their face. Check their face. Let's go. Okay, now we talk that every day we have to improve them. Now only Herkus, you are working, my ball. You rebound for me, you rebound for me. You come up here. you sprint, you sprint. I kick the ball, you fake, dribble, shoot, again and again. We check his fakes. Yes, go. Two balls. We need one more ball. No, you shoot. Take one more ball. Yes. My ball. Yes, go. Yes. Go, you are here. Go. My ball. Yes, go, Arkus. Check his fake again. Yes. Shoot fake. I am looking for shoot fake. Go. Go again. Shoot fake. Go. No problem. Come on, you are here. No problem. Go. Yes, one more. Go. Shoot fake. Okay, now, for sure he can make all of it. He's shooter. But if you check his shoot fake, he does like this. So, do you shoot like that? No. You shoot like this. So if this is shoot, you pass me. This is shoot, okay? So this is shooting fake. This is shooting fake. If this is shoot, the last one is shoot. This is shooting fake. But if you do like this, smart guy don't answer you. But if you make this, yes, I'm shooting. Just one before the shoot. Then I dribble. Then I take my shot. Okay, so it's very important when taking that fundamental. Fake is very important. You should not fake outside the court. So you have a big fake deposit for the court. So that fake should be one before the shooting. If does, and how could they do fake like this? Now check his fake now. Hey, let's go. Good fake. Raise the ball. Yes, better. Yes, slowly, go. Raise the ball. Yes, better, perfect. Look, he never looked to the ball. He never, which is perfect. He never should take like this. Never. His head is up, perfect. Prima. But he had to make, now he's doing better fake. Go. Up. Yes. Up. Yes, go. So to work with him, here is the ball. Maybe we have to make this. Here is the video. I am Herkus. He's the coach. I come up here. Jump, stop. A little bit late, but I go. So he will see from the video. It is, everyone has somehow one iPad. If you don't have, your children has. So my son is in Düsseldorf. He likes to play basketball like them. And he shoots like this. I said, why you are doing like this? He said, no. I said, look, this is too much. No. Then he looked from iPad. Am I doing like this? Because you have to show it. final shooting drill. Four guys here. Two guys there. One guy high post. Perfect. Balls here. Corners.
Come.
Corners. Yes. You are high post. Good high post. Something like this, you are ready. I give this myself. I catch the ball and I penetrate. You ask the ball. I kick you. Kick him. Pop out. Take the ball. Shoot. You take your rebound. You go there. I go there. You go there. Okay, come back. Yes. You are high post. Yes. The guy who give the pass, run to the high post. Yes, go. Yes. Make penetration. Yes. Quickly. Wait. Again. Do again. Timing very important. Timing. Herkus. I am watching the game. Yes. Yes. We are watching the game. Yes. Pass him. Hop. Oh. Yes. Let's go. Let's go. Yes. Spin. Yes. Pay attention to the initial fake. Pay attention to the first fake. I will call. Yes, let's go. Yes. Yes. Yes. Okay, wait. To play basketball, all we need a ball. Give me a ball, I can play. You can play. Give me a ball. But if you don't make a good stop, you don't have good balance. This spin, not like here. No, not like that. From one position to the neighbor position. From here I spin. I run. If I do this stop, then this is must. Most of the referees, if you don't do this, stop and show this, they call travel. If you prefer to go to baseline, then you stop, then you have to go baseline. If you don't show the stop, it's a big occasion to the referee to call travel. Three minutes, pay attention to this. I ask coach to create a drill, but now we have a little bit less time, but I am here to talk basketball drills with him together. Yes, let's go. Hop. Mamma mia, Mandas, come here. Thomas, what did we talk? From here to here. Yes. Here, yes. Yes. Let's go. Yes. Let's go. Let's go. Corner. You check. Is it travel or not? You check. Now we finish here also penetration. Layup. Layup. Finish with layup. Show your shape. Go. Go. Go. Go to layup. Go to layup. Fake layup. Fake layup. Fake layup. Layup. Fake layup. Fake layup. Fake layup. Fake layup, fake layup, fake layup. Fake and layup, fake and layup. Fake and layup.
Fake and layup?
Yes, fake and layup. Yes, let's go. Arjas, fake layup. Fake layup, yes. Yes, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. Yes, fake layup. Fake layup here, layup, layup. Layup, fake layup. Good, let's go. Let's go. Arvidas. Okay, stay there. Yes. Let's go. Fake layup, Irdas. Yes. Yes, quickly. Yes. Okay, we can stop, guys. It looks like only shooting drill. We play without the ball. We take position. We pass. We penetrate. We fake. We see each other, which will happen just at the game. So this shooting is only for small kids, maybe to make better your mechanics. This shooting, you rebound, you pass him. This is not happening at the game. Only you can make your mechanics better. But if you move like you move in the game, then it will be very helpful for you. Okay, so thank you very much for I am very happy to feel their energy. Their basketball love. Their love of basketball. So these guys, we guys, every day we have to promote basketball for ourselves, for community. After giving our claps to our assistants, maybe they will like, whoever likes to come here, they are the heroes of the day. So we'd like to have one photograph all together after giving our compliments to them. You tell them for photograph. Let's have a photograph all together. Whoever like join, they can come. So we can take a photo together. Thank you very much.